Place the amulet on the altar, and I'll begin the rite.
We shouldn't talk here.
Amalana sale. Emma ir al bella zaviranan. Isalahamin vinanhim dofilas. In usenera narivas.
Here we are.
Under Anatishian Ashabalanar.
one of the people. I see. So young and bright. Do you know who I am beyond that title?
I know only a little.
That stand. The people bend their knee too quickly. So refreshing to see someone who keeps their end of a bargain. I half expected my amulet to end up in a merchant's pocket.
I agreed to deliver the amulet, though you could have told me you were inside it.
Just a piece. A small piece. But it was all I needed. A bit of security, should the inevitable occur. And if I know my Morrigan, it already has.
Is that someone I should know?
She's a girl who thinks she knows what is what better than I or anyone. And why not? I raised her to be as she is. I cannot expect her to be less.
I'm not sure whether she's your daughter or your enemy.
Neither is she.
I don't understand. Are you some kind of vision?
Must I be in only one place? Bodies are such limiting things. I am but a fragment cast adrift from the whole, a bit of flotsam to cling to in the storm.
A fragment?
You do not need to understand, child. Know only that you may have saved my life. Just as I once saved yours. An even trade, I think.
You have plans, I take it.
Destiny awaits us both, dear girl. We have much to do. Before I go. A word of advice. We stand upon the precipice of change. The world fears the inevitable plummet into the abyss. Watch for that moment, and when it comes, do not hesitate to leap. It is only when you fall that you learn whether you can fly.
Cheap advice from a dragon.
We all have our challenges.
We're going to regret bringing her here.
Regret is something I know well. Take care not to cling to it, to hold it so close that it poisons your soul. When the time comes for your regrets, remember me. As for you, child, step carefully. No path is darker than when your eyes are shut.
Masteranus Ashbelinar.
Now the time has come for me to leave. You have my thanks and my sympathy.
Thank you. Serana's child. Your debt is paid in full. It isn't too late to change your mind, Dalen.
Gareth Shiral, Keeper. I'm ready. Let's depart.
Elganon, is this really where the elves live?
Not the prettiest part of Kirkwall, but it doesn't have a view of the giant chains. Take what you can get.
I didn't think it would be so. I've never seen so many people in one place before. It seems so lonely.
Your way up will be fun. All right, that was a lie. It won't be fun.
Some adventurer I am. Barely set out and I'm already daunted. Thank you for everything. For all your help. Will you come visit me? Not now, of course. But maybe later. I could use a friend.
Of course. But only because you used that "you kicked my puppy" voice.
Thank you. Oh, I'm thanking you too much, aren't I? I mean it, though.
Life is over her sickness, I hope.
The worst is over. I pray she'll get better soon. I've missed too much work already.
We shouldn't talk here.
I'd double patrols here if I had my choice. Lowtown is trouble.
Despite the name, Lowtown's not so bad. Just more likely to be destroyed by tidal waves than Hightown.
Will I see you at the tavern later?
Not today. My sisters have me decorating the Vina doll.
Haha, roped you in, did they? Well, good luck.
Greetings.
How is your wife doing? Still recovering?
The weakness comes and goes, but I'm hoping for the best. Thank you for asking.
Please, Sir Thrall. You won't go to the Circle willingly, but it's the only place.
Madam, we'll do our best to find your son. But I cannot guarantee his safety if he continues to resist Templar jurisdiction.
Is he just a boy?
He's an apostate.
The worst is over. We pray she'll get better soon. There's too much work already.
I am sorry for your loss, Mistress. But I can offer your son mercy only if he turns himself in.
I'm trying to find him, but...
The Templars cannot tolerate apostates.
Can we help this woman? This could be Mother.
It sounds like your son is in trouble. Is there anything I can do?
You heard all of that and still you would help? An apostate? Oh, thank you. I am Ariane. My boy, Fainriel. He's all I have. All my family. When I learned he had magic, I could not bear to send him to the Circle. But his connection to the Fade, it gives him nightmares. Dreams of demons speaking in his mind. I would rather lose him to the Circle than to himself.
Did your son run away?
He learned I had contacted Sir Thrask. He felt I betrayed his trust. He thinks he can live free of the Circle. But I am afraid without proper training, he'll kill himself.
What kind of dreams is he having?
He dreams of demons, calling to him, pulling him into their world. Every day, it grows harder to wake him. That is why I turned to the Circle. They are the only ones that can protect a mage from his own powers.
Tell me the whole story.
I learned years ago that my son Lightly had magical talent, but we could not bear the thought of him locked in the gallows. So we hid. When the nightmares began, Fainriel still refused to contact the Circle. But I truly think they are the only people who might save his life.
What exactly do you need me to do?
Just find him, please. Bring him somewhere safe. I don't know where Fainriel is gone, but there are two places you might start your search. Sir Thrask has been looking for him. If you speak to him in the gallows, he'll be able to tell you what ground he's already covered. And Fainriel's father, Vincenzo, recently returned from Antiva. He's a merchant in the Lowtown Bazaar. Fainriel might have sought him out.
Tell me about this Templar.
I believe he's a good man. He doesn't hate mages, but sees what it took me too long to realize. Even the best-intentioned mages are at the mercy of their sleeping minds. There are other Templars who are much less sympathetic.
You and Fainriel's father are not married.
Vincenzo had no desire for a wife or an elf-blooded child. I haven't seen him since the day I told him. I have written, though, to keep him informed about his child. Fainriel wanted to meet him.
I will not leave you fearful for a moment longer than necessary.
Magic can be a fearful gift. Your son deserves the best aid learning how to manage it.
My husband Wesley was a Templar. They're not all fanatics to be feared. Thank you.
It has been a lonely time hiding. It's almost a relief to finally confront this openly.
Good to see you again, my dear.
You?
Brother out far too late last night.
He's an adult now, isn't he? But I promise I'll be more careful. Why, hello there.
Will I see you at the tavern later?
Not today. My sisters have me decorating the Vina doll.
Haha, roped you in, didn't they? Well, good luck.
Good to see you again, my dear.
How is your wife doing? Still recovering?
Weakness comes and goes, but I'm hoping for the best. Thank you for asking.
So, what do you do, Aveline?
You know I'm a guard. Why are you asking?
I mean in your off-duty hours, for fun.
You've heard of it, I hope.
These are my off-duty hours.
And the trend of you scaring the piss out of me continues.
Thank you.
bloody Fereldans. Who asked you to come anyway?
Here's your reward. Keep looking, though. No luck? Keep searching. Nobles aren't great at lying low.
Hey, Nora, you and me in my room. if you were the last man in the Free Marches? You heard about that Deep Roads expedition. They say anyone who goes down is rich. You don't think I'm in the truth, sir.
Welcome to the Hanged Man.
What's the word on the street?
The craziest thing. Apparently, the pigeon population has taken a nosedive in Ferelden. Weirder. What kind of sick individual preys on those innocent things?
Any other news?
People say Meredith's the real power in Kirkwall, not the Viscount. Even Dumar answers to her.
Any other news?
I hear rumors of a healer in Darktown who's looking after the sick. For free. Imagine that.
Any other news?
You hear about the Isle of Redcliffe. Some say Andraste herself reached down and cured him so he could unite the land.
Thanks. I should go.
Anytime.